He'll be at that before the end of the day today. Play action. Into the end zone, caught. Quincy Enunwa with the touchdown reception. And Nebraska's got a 2-touchdown lead.